So the Toy Hall of Fame has some new inductees. Magic the Gathering, the iconic and original trading card game, Matchbox cars, and the coloring book. Yeah, those are the inductees. Magic the Gathering was actually released back in 1993 and has endless rules and combinations in gameplay, and players use color-coded creatures and spells to defeat their opponents. All of that to tell you guys, in case you've never heard of it, because we haven't.
There you go. And if you do have it, well, now it could be worth a lot of money.
True.
Matchbox cars are the iconic mini cars originally released in the 50s. And finally, coloring books. Really need no explanation for this one. This year, they had nearly 5,000 nominations for more than 600 different toys.
Wow.